Good morning, children. So we shall continue lesson 7 apostrophe. We were doing the contracted forms. We are doing in the previous class. I have already taught you exercise D. So today we are going to do exercise D. This is rewrite this paragraph. Use apostrophes where needed. So I am going to write the paragraph on the board. Please follow. I am going to use the contracted forms only. Okay. I am going to write the paragraph using contracted forms. What is the meaning of contracted forms? The short forms. Okay. So you see, it is a nice day today. So let us start. This is exercise E. Okay. It's a nice day today. It's a nice day today. You have to write down in the copy. Okay. Today, the teacher is talking to the children. There is no change here. The teacher is talking to the children. There is no change. Okay. Next line. He will take them on a tour next week. So it will be he'll. He apostrophe double L. You know what is the contraction form, contracted form of he will. He'll take them on a tour next week. He'll take them on a tour next week. Okay. Next one is, there is a big window in the class. So there is the contracted form will be there apostrophe there is. So let us underline where we are changing. Let us underline. It will be easy for you to understand. Okay. So there is, it will be there apostrophe is. There is a book on the table. A book on the table. Belonging to the teacher. To the teacher. Okay. The blocks belonging to the children. There is no change here. Oh, there is a big window. Oh, there is a book. There is a big window in the class. Oh, there is a... This line will not be there. 1 minute. This is the second line. Okay, see, just see once again. It's a nice day today. The teacher is talking to the children. He'll take them on a tour next week. Okay, there is a big window in the class. There is. I missed this line actually. There apostrophe is. There is a big window in the class. There is a big window in the class. Big window in the class. There is a book on the table belonging to the teacher. Again, we'll put here apostrophe. There's, okay, a book on the table. There's a book on the table. On the table belonging to the teacher. Belonging to the teacher, okay? The blocks belonging to the children. The blocks belonging to the children. The blocks belonging to the children are colorful. There is no change here or no use of contraction is here. Are colorful. They are all happy in the class. So they are, we'll use the contraction form. contracted form, they apostrophe RE, they are all happy in the class. They are all happy in the class. Okay, so we have completed this paragraph. Please see the board, all of you. It's a nice day today. The teacher is talking to the children. We'll take them on a tour next week. There is a big window in the class. There is a book on the table belonging to the teacher. The blocks belonging to the children are colorful. They are all happy in the class. Just underline the contracted words. Okay, or the short forms which you have written, please underline it and write in the copy. Okay, children? Thank you. Please do exercise Z in your English language copy. Thank you.